teachers, parents and my dear friends. My name is Maria Janaya. Today I am honored to speak a few words about Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on the 26th January of every year when the Constitution of India came into effect in 1950. It's a day that reminds those of freedom fighters, struggles and the values that our nation stands for. Justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. On this day, we witness grand parade, especially in the capital New Delhi. As we celebrate Republic Day, let's promise to uphold the values of our constitution, teachers, and let's be proud of our nation's rich heritage and diverse culture. Happy Republic Day to everyone. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Yes, teachers, parents, and my dear friends, my name is Bonita and I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today is 26th January and we are celebrating 75th Republic Day of our country. We should respect our constitution, understand the importance of this day. I am proud to be an Indian and I love my country. Thank you.
ಅತಿಥಿಗಳೇ ಹಾಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಗುರುವೃಂದವೇ, ಪೋಷಕರೇ ಹಾಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಹಪಾಠಿಗಳೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ 75ನೇ ಗಣರಾಜ್ಯೋತ್ಸವದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ, ಭಾರತದ ಸಂವಿಧಾನವು 1949 ನವೆಂಬರ್ 26 ಅಂಗೀಕಾರವಾಗಿ 1950 ಜನವರಿ 26 ಜಾರಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿತ್ತು. ಸಂವಿಧಾನ ಎಂಬುದು ಸರ್ವೋಚ್ಚ ಕಾನೂನು. ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂವಿಧಾನವು ರಷ್ಯಾ, ಬ್ರಿಟನ್, ಅಮೆರಿಕ ಇತರ ಸಂವಿಧಾನಗಳ ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ. ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಬಿ ಆರ್ ಅಂಬೇಡ್ಕರ್ ರವರನ್ನು ಭಾರತದ ಸಂವಿಧಾನಗಳ ಪಿತಾಮಹ ಎನ್ನಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ.